You need a copy of the fault model, pair of scissors, cardboard, and glue. Paste the copy of the fault model on the cardboard to make it stiffer. Cut it into two pieces following the outline of the fault model. Make it sure that there will be two pieces that will be formed. Fold and paste along the side to form two boxes. This is now your fault model. Be sure that you can locate the focus, epicenter, fault line, and fault plane. You can now use your fault model to explain many types of crustal movements.